Yo's good too. It's your boy Dylan. And today, I'm gonna be reacting to GZA. I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. Living in the World, featuring Method Man. Never heard GZA. And Method Man sounds pretty familiar, but I'm pretty sure I never heard him either. So let's just go ahead and check it out.
Yo, check it out, son.
Check it out, son. All right. So one thing I do know about this nigga, well, I'm pretty sure that he is, but I say he is, but I'm pretty sure that he is blood because he said, "Yo, woo, can I get a suit?" And if you say "suit" before "woo," you know.
Yo, check it. Well, if you living in the world today, you be hearing the slang of the Wu-Tang say. Nigga, that front, you don't have it.
This
so
be blasting,
all right. Well, okay, well, if you like the way you sound and clap, man. And if the woman of the two, but then raise your hands. Well, don't be raise your hands if you're sure.
Hope nigga shatter like the last jewel. Break.
All rhymes broke straight, be a combination. I'm glad the quality changed because at the beginning of the song, the quality was type trash, I'm not gonna lie.
Heavy for the Chevys is chased out the station. Double edge was the guillotine that beheaded and gassed up. Fucking with some regular unleaded shit. Heads roll on hillsides behind ropes that bind in. X walks the spot on the scope. Heavily armed military is necessary, it's a gamble. MCs when they best at heavy. Powerful, parable, did these might harm. If tampered with, set off his pipe like pipe bomb. Flashbacks to the duel of the Iron Mike. Look out for these fatal flying spikes of massive sleep holes. Foot strangled on commercial angles. Microphone cords tangled from being stalled spangled. Now who could ever say they heard of this? My motherfucking style is mad murderous. Well, if you like it with your sound, you clap, man, clap, man.
This some real hip hop. This some.
Well, only raise your hands if you're sure. Talk, nigga, shout out like a glass jewel. Yeah. Well, if you live in the world,
they got a little instruments in the background.
Niggas that front, we don't have them.
Has them.
We blast them. Well, okay, what you know about him singing? I know a lot.
Well, can you demonstrate something?
I'd rather not.
I'm talking about stacks, cuz
nigga, that's what I got.
Cash rules the ball.
Cash rules the spot. My preliminary attack, the cemetery's packed of niggas who think it ain't like that. MCs are gunned down like being run down with mad trucks. Then guard struck, religious niggas falling bad luck. Raps are left, you got caught up in the web. Now bees are stinging, yo, that nigga's him singing. I'm swinging swords, strictly based on keyboards. Unbalanced like elephants and ants on seesaws.
I throw raps that attack. Unbalanced like elephants and ants on seesaws. Niggas, that's singing. Super unbalanced.
Yo, that nigga's him singing.
You put an ant in an elephant on the seesaws. Oh, that jump would be
unbalanced. Like elephants and ants on seesaws.
I
throw raps that attack like the Japs on Pearl Harbor. MCs be out like bank robbers, flinging the scene. To be a soul survivor, DJ the getaway driver. Try to dip, but he died. I socialize with vocal vibe. On track, stabbed up with razor sharp knives. Criminal subliminal minded rappers. The narrow was the gate for fat tapes, and it played out and out of date. Then I construct my thoughts on site to renovate. From that point, the guards made a statement, drafting tracements. Replacements and basements, materials and sheetrock, the soundproof, the beatbox, the microscopic optic, the seed through the toxic.
Right. Not gonna lie. Before I did the video, when I was just sitting in my little work area. And like thinking like, okay, I'm finna do this video today. I wasn't expecting this song to be as good as it is. Like, I'm just keeping it real. I was not expecting this song to be as good as it is. But it's a fine song. Appreciate the person that requested this song for real.
Flavor tropical,
fresh line,
that's unstoppable. Ring like shots from Glocks that attract cops around the clubs to try to shut down and help pop. But we only increase if everything is peace. Father, you see, King the police. But if you living in the world today, we be hearing the slang like the Wu-Tang say. Niggas that front, we don't have the path, so we blast the ball. Well, okay, if you like it with the sound, it's black.
Okay. Okay. I'll just say it. Usually. If I didn't know them lyrics right there, I would have paused the song and said, well, that's the end of the video. But I see the lyrics and then it's gonna say what the Wu-Tang say, because earlier in the song he say something about if you know what the Wu-Tang say. So I wanna hear him say what the Wu-Tang say. Say what the Wu-Tang say. But appreciate you for watching the video. Appreciate the person that requested this song. I was not expecting this song to be as good as it was. He was snapping, not gonna lie. Like the video if you enjoyed it. If you would like me to react to something, comment it down below. And subscribe. Let's get to 400 subscribers. We've been moving. Let's just keep moving. Keep going up. Make sure you have a beautiful day. And I'm out of here, man. Bye.